the main road, leaving the station, coming straight up here, which is Shenzhen Dao Street, I think. Shenzhen Dao Street. Now that's the old Russian built, and you can see it when you get near it. It looks really rusty. It looks really Soviet-ish. Good place though. It's the Workers' Cultural Palace. Opposite is the Trade Union Headquarters, the Vietnam General Confederation of Labour. You can just see that there. And the big roundabout, so you turn left here and just walk up this street and you'll be in Jasper's. It's about 5 minutes to here and about five more minutes. So it's like a 10-minute walk. And that way you don't have to run the gauntlet with all those insane taxi drivers out the front there. And they are insane. And they will rob you. No matter how smiley or what have you. And it's become like they've become their own worst enemy. So the more they rob, the more they lie, the more they cheat and steal, the less people go there. And these days, and you'll see this as you exit the train station, you'll see that there's hardly a customer within cooee of them. And so they've become even more desperate. But instead of smartening up and, you know, having a cleaner taxi and putting a bit of air freshener in and what have you, nah, they're just getting nastier and more abusive. And so, and there's no taxi license to lose. These are all unlicensed taxis. So the only way we can stop them, or the authorities can stop them, the state can stop them, is by arresting them. But at some point they get out of jail and it all starts again. And by virtue of the fact that they're not making a zack, that they're not making any money at all, you would imagine that they would stop, wouldn't you? But no. It sort of eggs them on. It's like the 26 times the Kangaroo Café name has been stolen and copied and failed, and the person who copied it went bankrupt. Well, after the second or third time, you would have thought that would never have happened again. This is just too stupid. This is just ridiculous. 26 times.